Gary Renicky and John Lowenstein. Dietrich on his feet. Well, the rookie seems to, in his 2 weeks in the big leagues, have his share of balls just like that. And every time he gets one just like that, he picks it. He makes a play. This ball's by him. He's able to get it in the webbing and just knock it down enough, and then took his time to throw out Kratz.